Welcome, ladies, gentlemen, boys, girls, aliens from outer space to a brand new video. Today we are playing
Britain,
Little
Cultural
Britain,
capital of the world, the Sistine Chapel, British, Mozart's Requiem, British, the Great Wall of China,
excuse me, I was doing
British.
My introduction.
None of that stuff would ever have been invented were it not for the people of Britain, the men. The women, the boys, the girls,
the fuck are you doing?
And the
I'm
monkey
doing my
children that populate this well-fit country. Let's have it!
Sir, I was doing my introduction. How dare you? Alright, hang on. I need to edit the audio. There's no way to turn down the audio. Damn it. Alright, let's just hope that I'm lucky and it's not too loud, you know?
But I still totally meant to do that, actually, if you didn't mind, if you didn't even know.
So... I can't get past this. There's no way.
Oh my god, I still can't believe I just done that.
Oh, yeah. You can jump. What was jump again? Jump!
But I still totally meant to do that, actually, if you didn't mind, if you didn't even know.
Ow! What are you... What is the purpose to your existence? How are you...
Ow! Dude, you're giving me evil.
Just stop this immediately. Put an end to my suffering.
Ow! Shut up!
What is this?
Shut up!
Why?
You really can.
Come on. This is borderline cringy, I'll be honest.
But I still totally meant to do that, actually, if you didn't mind, if you didn't even know. Yeah, I'm only doing this as a joke. You're giving me evas.
Look at that! Pro skater! This isn't Tony, some kind of Tony Hawk's wannabe, is it? And now the entire dialogue's just stopped. Goodbye dialogue, I guess. Okay, so I was enjoying the dialogue. It reminded me of where I'm from, you know, but. You know. It just stopped. For no reason. And now I can't get past these stupid benches. Alright, pro.
Warning.
What? What's happened? Did I fail?
Oh dear. You better have another go.
You better... Okay, fine. I'll give it another go. Whatever.
Welcome on board. Our first stop, skate Vicky through the...
Okay, so Bull X Square Train?
Yeah, but new. But yeah, but go!
Oh my god!
You're giving me evos! Shut up!
Oh dear.
Are you doing this as a Jew?
Can we encounter our first obstacle? This is so broken. This game is an absolute mess, I'll be honest. The developers know how broken this is. And they've got the dialogue to say shut up, because that's like... They know that they're going to hear people complaining about this, so they're already preparing the shut up card. Shut up. Shut up. I've only just realised how irritated that is to people that aren't used to it. Shut up. So why is she looking for CDs? I never really paid enough attention to understand why she's looking for CDs. How does anyone do this? Like, how does anyone have the willpower to play this? So bad. It's actually sickly how bad this is. I'm disgusted in it. Oh dear. So now, trying to jump over these benches? Alright. And I just get stuck on the grid. The dialogue has just completely stopped, you know? Like, that was the saving grace of this game, the dialogue. It was kind of entertaining, if I'm gonna be honest. And now it's just stopped. And there's this seated pose that she keeps going into, you know. It's kind of irritating to see the same action over again. It's just lazily coded. Lazily drawn, lazily coded, lazily designed. It probably took him like a day to do this, to be honest. Oh, look at that. I wasn't supposed to go through that area, now it's broken. Now I can't jump up to this, because I haven't gained enough speed or momentum, and I just die, or fall over. Okay, why doesn't she just, like, I don't know, sidestep the benches? That seems like it would be easier. Like there, she could have so sidestepped it, but she decided not to. Oh, this is... It's just like, this game, it's honestly horrible. actually just... You know what? I give up. I can't, you know? Thank you everybody so much for watching the Exhibition of Bad Games episode 4. I'll see all of you next time. Goodbye.